السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، Respected Chairman, Honorable Ustad, Dignitaries, Judges, and all my dear friends, Alhamdulillah, I have great pleasure to be here. In this auspicious occasion, I would like to tell something in front of you about my elected topic, YSSF, the voice of religious revolution. Almighty Allah bless us. Dear friends, Sunni Student Federation is the Islamic organization in India. It is founded in South India and it has been works under Samasta Kerala Sunni Jamiyatul Ulama, led by our great leader. He is the founder of Markaz Al-Sakafati Sunniya, Shaykhuna, Qaid Al-Zaman, Sultan Al-Ulama, AP Ustad. Through the right path, with the right leadership, to the right destination. This is the motto of YSSF. Dear friends, as we know, YSSF is famous organization in India. It has got good names in the society. YSSF has doing so many things in India. So YSSF has gained popularity among the people in the society. Dear friends, as we know, the Holy Quran says, وَلْتَكُمْ مِنْكُمْ أُمَّةٌ يَدْعُونَ إِلَى الْخَيْرِ وَيَأْمُرُونَ بِالْمَعْرُوفِ وَيَنْحَوْنَ عَنِ الْمُنْكَرِ. This Quranic version means there should be a society from you who invites a goodness and prohibit evils. Actually, YSSF activities, they are inviting into better things and prohibiting evils. Dear friends, YSSF is conducting moral revolution here. YSSF is facing many problems and it should be solved. Nowadays, the world becomes full of evilness. So we have to protest against evils and we have to resist the problems in the society. It is the duty of YSSF to act for the prosperous society. Dear brothers, YSSF, these three letters now creating religious revolution here. YSSF is against salatism. YSSF is against terrorism. YSSF is against extremism, because these all are out of Islam. There is no place to these ideologies in Islam. So we have to make clear the peaceful route of Islam in front of other religions. Dear collegians, YSSF is the way to Islam. The campaigns conducted by YSSF for the safe of the generation and for the safe of the society. This is the organization of students. The parents want, or they have ambition. My son should be an activist of YSSF, because they know the merits of YSSF. They will get the Yasin and the Taghlil after the death. Dear friends, YSSF is very particular in this world of complexity. Students' community must have such qualities to lead society and to control themselves, bringing both Islamic and academic students under one roof to create new generation, which we mean spiritually cultivated, morally, culturally uplifted. YSSF is active in South India with the officers. Dear friends, in short of, YSSF is the most powerful organization here. It has its own rules and roots. YSSF is in the straight and narrow path. It is a shining in the society by good activities useful for the community. And finally, I would like to say, I am proud to be a member of YSSF. Almighty Allah bless us all to live good Muslims till the end. By saying this, I concluding here. Wa akhir da'wana an alhamdulillah. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته.